c'est parfait.
Trying so hard, saving up the paper, now we get to lay back.